If I told you things I did before, told you how I used to be, would you go along with someone like me? If you knew my story word for word, had all of my history, would you go along with someone like me?
I did before and had my share. It didn't mean no way. I would go along with someone like you. It doesn't matter what you did. You were hanging away. We could stick around and see this night through. Care about the young folks talking about the young sex, and we don't care about the old folks talking about the old style too, and we don't care about their own faults talking about our own style. All we care about is talking. Surprise me unless you do.
I can tell there's something going on. Hours seem to disappear. Everyone is leaving, I'm still with you.
It doesn't matter what we do, where we are going to. We can stick around and see this night through. And we don't care about the young folks talking about the young stuff. And we don't care about the old folks talking about the old style too. And we don't care about their own folks talking about our own stuff. All we care about.
I have mine too, but I don't want to get hypothermia.
Officially one of my favorite places out of this whole Yellowstone trip. This is what I've been looking forward to the most. It's absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Got empty road, mountains. Sweet. amazing. After so many years seeing this on wallpapers, Google images, I'm finally here at the Moulton Farm. I can't believe I'm here. I'm standing right behind one of the most popular images of the world. It's amazing. In Wyoming. Yep. Wild Wild West.
Okay,
this town is awesome.
I didn't take it yet. Look, there you go.
It's pretty cool. $1 million cowboy bar. Let's check it out. Oh wow.
That's something.
That is something else.
Wart Hotel. Woo! Let's enter thy premises.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Jackson Hole in the tram. We're a week early. It's unfortunately not open. Sucks, but just here to check it out. It's pretty cool. Pretty sweet. So what's up, folks? What's up? What's up? Episcopal Chapel of the Transfiguration. I want to ring it too. It's pretty cool. Talking only me and you.
I have mine too, but I don't want to get hypothermia.
Officially one of my favorite places of this whole Yellowstone trip. This is what I've been looking forward to the most. It's absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Got empty road, mountains. Sweet. Absolutely amazing.
Jackson.
We're celebrating 100 years.
Okay.
That is sweet. This is one cool little town. This is the icon of Wyoming. Liquor store and the restaurant. This is awesome. Holy shit. A good choice, thanks to you. Our choice of dinner last night in this lovely little town of Jackson. Here we go. Great way to end the trip, like horseback riding.
Lead him up a little bit further, Harry. Lift him up a little more.
Yeah, smile. Smile. All right.
Take your foot out of the stirrup. All right, sir. You'll step right up here.
Okay.
Not that hurt.
Is this a road?
Guys liking your horses?
Yeah.
I won't bring it up again then. Pretty cool. We actually have a couple of eagles that usually live right in that eye hole right there. That old rundown cabin, kind of in the distance.
Yeah.
That's actually the original homestead house.
Oh, wow.
So it's set there, you know, to keep it out of the snow a little better, and that goalie is to keep it out of the wind and whatnot. Just keep kicking it. We're almost at the top.
Go.
world is beautiful. There's so much to do, see, and explore. As an adventure seeker and wanderlust, it is like a vast playground filled with endless adventure. As an American, I am proud to live in a beautiful country. From the diverse cultures, music, food, and people, to the ever-changing landscape from the Atlantic to the Pacific. Traveling to Yellowstone Country allowed me to finally get a first-hand perspective of life in its perfectly natural state. The Western culture is well preserved and continues to live among the people, music, and communities. As for the Grand Tetons, it was one of those breathtaking sights that brought me tears of joy. That joyful feeling of success every passionate traveler gets after seeing a place they once dreamed of seeing.
On bended knee is no way to be free. Lifting up an empty cup, I ask silently that all my destinations will accept the one that's me, so I can breathe. Circles they grow as they
travel is a beautiful thing. It does good for the soul. It frees the spirit. It allows you to find yourself. Experience adventures like no other. And create memories with others that will last a lifetime.
Don't come closer or I'll have to go. Holding me like gravity are places that pull. If ever there was someone to keep me at home, it would be you.
So whether I'm behind the desk at work, or on the road on another adventure, in a land far away, or my very own beautiful country, I remind myself, and I preach to others, life is short, the world is big. Work hard, sacrifice, and go see the world.
Wind in my hair, I feel part of everywhere. Underneath my being is a road that disappeared. Late at night I hear the trees, they're singing with the dead overhead. Leave it to me as I find a way to be. Consider me a satellite forever orbiting. I knew all the rules, but the rules did not know me. Guaranteed.